girls had things that I did not, like Barbies and ponies and pretty princess phones. I'd exotope like I didn't care. All I had were my dreams and damaged hair. Really damaged.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic Federation of Figure Skaters proudly presents the cutest, sexiest, bestest skater in the history of the universe, Miss Tanya Hart.